Welcome back to my 200 horsepower race buggy build. In this episode, it's finally time to fit the engine. So let's get straight down to it. Cue the time lapse. Engine in, and a tight fit it is. Now there's absolutely tons of plumbing, wiring and control cables to connect up, so I'm gonna get on with it. These metal sections I'm now fitting. They're going to help brace the suspension, they're going to make the chassis more rigid, and they're also going to help me mount things like the fuel tank at a later date. The next item to be fitted to the power unit is this, the forward and reverse select cable, and I think this means things are really moving forwards. The next thing going in is this, the gear selection cable. Now, you might remember from my previous engine video that we modified the sump, and the old oil sump had the oil filter attached to it, so right now, this engine doesn't have an oil filter. But that's about to be solved, because I'm about to fit this, a remote oil filter housing, and it goes right here and gets plumbed in to the new sump. I'm also going to be fitting later on in the series an oil cooler, which is going to go up with the radiator, but right now, this is getting bolted in. The last job for this episode is to fit this beautiful stainless steel noodle of a manifold. Oh, how I do love a cheeky chow mein. That's the engine in and a load of its plumbing hooked up, but sadly that does mean it is the end of the episode. But don't fear, because there is still an absolute ton to get done. So join me in the next episode where I'll be looking at the firewall, some cooling ducting and maybe even the radiator. Until then, enjoy getting on with your own projects and I'll catch you later.